This video clip explains the new pointer settings available for dimension text in ARCHICAD 19. Dimension text pointers have very similar settings to label pointers. If you activate the Dimension Settings dialog and go to its pointer panel, you can specify the line type used by the pointer by using the long button to the right of the Add or Remove pointer button. In the field to its right, you can set the pen for the pointer. Below the long button, the left four buttons let you define the pointer connection point. That is, at which point it connects to the text block of the dimension text. Upper, middle, bottom, and underlined text. The two right buttons are the pointer shape buttons that let you set your pointer geometry to straight pointer, or curved pointer. Below the pointer pen field, you can set the pointer starting angle and optionally lock it. Please watch the next clip in this playlist for detailed information about these angle-related settings. The lower half of the panel contains settings for the arrowhead of the pointer. The first button lets you select the arrowhead type. The second field lets you set the arrowhead size. While the third one lets you set the arrowhead pen. By checking the Hide Arrowhead From checkbox, you can specify a scale from which the arrowhead will not be shown. If you set your viewpoint to the specified scale or a smaller scale, the arrowhead will not be displayed.